To determine the intercepts of a line, we need to determine where the line crosses the x-axis or the horizontal axis, and where the line crosses the y-axis or the vertical axis. So, we can see the line crosses the x-axis at point negative 6, 0. So, the x-intercept is negative 6. And we can also see that the line crosses the y-axis at point 0, negative 3. So, the y-intercept is equal to negative 3.